What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Local Light Skin. And today, I'm back with another one. Today's video, we do have a special treat for you. We have your boy, Daniel Hernandez, DJ Academics' main boo, the King of New York, 6ix9ine in the fucking building.
DJ Funkflex, 6ix9ine's in the fucking building.
Sorry, whenever I do anything New York related, DJ Funkflex just has to be involved. But anyway, 6ix9ine is back. He's back with another video. The thing has 25 million views in one day. Yes, in this video, he's doing lots of trolling. He's basically saying people say he can't go outside, which is very true without a big gang of security. He's outside in this video. And I guarantee you this guy bought permits to make sure that people, you know, couldn't get into where he's at, because let's face it, he's still a hot star. But yeah, let's get into today's video. I don't even know what it's called. It's called 6ix9ine Punani. Now, kids who are below 18 watching this, Punani is what the girl has. And no, not talking about her hair, not talking about her mouth. Yes, that. Yep, you got it. You guessed it. But yes, let's get into it, man. 6ix9ine Punani, let's go. I'm excited. Ooh, McLaren's. All right, looks like he has the whole city out. You know what I'm saying? That Lambo on the far right over here. Interesting. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. He's got, of course, he got the Escalade in the back, you know what I'm saying? But okay. This seems very dangerous, sitting on top of Lamborghinis, because this is expensive on that those Lamborghinis, man. Very expensive, but fuck it. Let's go. I feel like his lips aren't even, like, sync with the words. Like, he's not even syncing them up, so it's whatever. The cameraman is just putting the song on the bottom and is letting the B-roll just go, because his voice hasn't really matched with the lyrics once. Man, you can't be drinking 1942 at the park, nigga. That, come on now. There's kids on the swings, on the monkey bars, and here you are drinking 1942. They probably think it's apple juice, but it ain't apple juice, baby. This ain't water, playboy. This ain't water, it's a motherfucker Grey Goose, baby. Hey, you know what I'm saying? But yes, sir. This is a felony. This is a felony. I think that was a diss at Chippy Red. I don't really care about Chippy Red, but I think that was a diss. Chippy Red, what you gonna do? You gonna say something? I haven't heard him say nigga yet once. He may have said it, but I just haven't heard it. That's huge for 6ix9ine. He's always dropping the N-bomb, and he's Mexican. But you know, cancel culture couldn't stop him. He's still gonna say it regardless, but I haven't heard him say it once. There he goes. Okay, I'm tripping. There he goes. I feel like this is gonna be a meme. You a dummy ass nigga, dirty ass nigga, dummy ass nigga, dirty ass nigga. Wait, also, who's in front of him? This nigga right here is security? I'm trying to film a video, please. Thank you. Please, thank you. Anyway, the cops disrupted my shit. Yeah, if this is security, he ain't stopping nothing. I'm not walking out in public with this guy right here. Think you gonna stop a fade from a big ass nigga? This guy back here, yeah, he gonna stop something. But this nigga right here, oh hell no. Don't act dumb because I'm dumber. Hey, he's just dissing himself. He's having a ball. Because I don't think I'll be able to say that. Don't litter. Fuck you. Follow 6ix9ine and I'm going to follow you back. That's cap of the year. That's cap of the year. But everybody who... you know, who believes that? Sorry. If you're still watching the video, thank you so much for tuning in. I do appreciate it. This video was low production, probably his lowest production yet. Lyrics barely syncing with his mouth, so whatever. People drinking 1942 at the playgrounds. But all in all, it was decent. It was enough for 6ix9ine to come back and drop 25 million views in just one day. But that's my time for the day, y'all. Make sure to like. Man, don't like the video. I don't give a fuck if you like it or not. Just join the family. Subscribe to the channel. Subscribe to the boy. Let's go. And I'll see y'all later. Peace.